Doing today? Well, that was not very enthusiastic. All right, we're gonna try one more time. I still can't hear you. So, how are you guys doing today?
Yeah.
Now you sound like 300 people. All right, we're gonna speed it up a little bit for you guys.
Just fall forever, fall forever.
tried and I tried, but I can't say
goodbye.
I know that it's wrong and I should be so strong, but the thought of you gone makes me wanna hold on.
It's a little warm.
We're going to heat things up.
As Junior there on the bass says, but we're going to heat things up. Here's a little tune by James Taylor that Linda Ronstadt did. We like it a lot, so we're doing it here.
Thank you.
We're going to take you down to the bayou, but it's not the song you think, actually. That was probably a bad, yeah, that was very misleading. I'm sorry, you guys. But this song is by one of Linda's good friends, Emmy Lou. And it's really high energy, and if you can dance, do it, you guys, because I'll be up here dancing with you.
They punished up in a pub with a two-room robot sale.
to show you never can. To show you never can tell. It was a teenage wedding and the old folks wished them well. You could see that Pierre did truly love the mademoiselle. And when the young Jean met on that rung the chapel, said I be said the old folks, it goes to show you never can tell. To show you never can tell. C'est la vie, c'est the old folk. Goes to show you never can tell. All right. Thank you guys. How's everything sounding? Well, thank you. That's so nice of you. All right. Ooh, what are we doing? So Linda Ronstadt covered like a variety of genres. She was known for, well, she was actually criticized for not picking a genre. She did country, she did rock, she did pop. Anything that she could cover, she could because she had the voice to. And this song is more on her rock side. But I actually adore this song, so. Let me just quit talking and go ahead and play it.
Jewels in my crown.
so we're going to slow it down a little bit for you guys. This song actually wasn't going to be in the set originally until I literally begged Junior to put it in there because it's my favorite song to sing ever. But if you gentlemen want to bring your sweetheart for a nice dance, this is the perfect one. Whenever you're ready, Adam. I'm crazy, crazy for feeling so lonely. I'm crazy, crazy for feeling blue. Thank you guys so much. You're being so nice. And, like, your energy is, like, so good right now. It just makes me so happy. So thank you for that. And you're being very respectful. So it's just applause to yourselves, honestly. But this next song is another one by one of Linda's better friends, Miss Dolly Parton. She wrote this song about not taking her man.
Everybody still doing all right? Right on. Sounds good out here. You having a good time? Picnicking a little. Awesome. What a beautiful place this is. We love it here.
Beautiful day, too. Not too hot. Definitely not too cold.
Message from some okay, we have a missing child. No, just kidding. No missing child. No missing children here. We got some upcoming shows we just want to make you guys aware of. We're doing some touring here. This is we're playing Roy's Hall in Blairstown, New Jersey, coming up Friday, September 27. So if you guys are around for that, we'd love to see you there. We're at the Lamp Theater in Irwin, Pennsylvania on the 28th. That's a little bit of a haul, and then even more of a haul, but well worth the trip. The Muckchunk Opera House in Jim Thorpe, Pennsylvania. If you haven't been there, it's beautiful, beautiful place. Anyway, but we're glad you're here, just the same, and hopefully you can make it out to one of these.
Or all of them.
Just for the real fans out there. I think I'm done talking now, Tristan.
That's all right.
Is that okay? Is that all I need to say?
I think so.
Hook. They're giving me the hook.
Wait, what are we doing here? All right, good.
Make sure you guys are staying hydrated. I know it's a little warm out here. I'm used to this because I'm from Nashville, so it's like 120 degrees all the time. But we're really, it's like overcast, so it's really great outside today. This next song is actually from Linda's Mad Love album. It's Hurt So Bad, and this song is one of my favorites. It was when she was going into the 80s. Her music like spanned a very large time period. So she was performing from like the late 60s to the early 2000s, which is an incredible career. She was a fantastic lady, but this is more of her rock sound. This Hurt So Bad.
We have a small surprise for you now. If any of you have seen our show before, you might know what this is, but I always like to just apologize to the front row for this part. Hold on.
Okay. He's not really sorry.
I'm not really sorry. Any Johnny Cash fans? Okay. Me too, for the record. You know, Junior on the bass over here is actually wearing 2 out of 3 of Johnny Cash's favorite colors. You know what those are? Light black, medium black, dark black. Thanks, everybody.
Burning thing, it makes a fiery ring, bound by wild desire. I fell into a ring of fire. I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burns, 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 the ring of fire.
The taste of love is sweet when hearts like ours meet. I fell for you like a child. Oh, but the fire went wild.
I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burns, burns, burns.
Burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher.
Burns, 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 the ring of fire.
Ring of fire. And it
burns, 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 the ring of fire.
The ring of
Is that the surprise you guys were expecting? Sir, you're going to have to refrain from using the F word here. There's children.
That was Bronson Bush, by the way.
Woo.
Singing in the low parts.
We call him BB.
This is a Jackson Brown song. She was actually, thank you. We got a Jackson Brown fan out here, a single one. Oh, there we go. All right. Well, they were good friends, but this is one of my favorite of his.
Oh, people look around you. The signs are everywhere. You've left it by somebody other than you to be the one to care. You're lost inside your houses. There's no time to find you now. Oh, your walls are burning and your towers are turning. I'm gonna leave you here. Try to get down to the sea. Every woman, child,
Now this song's by a band called A Little Feat. Linda was actually, she was good friends with a lot of musicians, actually. She started the career of quite a few, including the Eagles, which we all love the Eagles. No, we don't all love the, okay. I'll leave you alone. But, oh, that was a great addition. Looks like you missed your train, B. And bucks from Mexico, baked by the sun every time I go to Mexico. Oh, but I'm still, and I've been from Tucson to Tucson, Kerry, hatchet Peter ton apart, driven every kind of rig that's ever been made, driven the back roads so I wouldn't get away. Musicians have to have water breaks too, guys. I'm sorry. All right. We're going to slow it down a little bit. I would be more surprised if you didn't know this song. It was very, very wildly popular and covered by many artists, written by Dolly Parton. It was also covered by Linda, hence it's in the set. But I'm just going to let the song speak for itself. I really hope you guys have been enjoying the show so far. It's been a pleasure to play for you, honestly. All right, whenever you're ready. With you.
feel so bad, I've got a worried mind. I'm so lonesome all the time since I left my baby behind on Blue Bayou. Saving nickels, saving dimes, working till the sun don't shine, looking forward to happier times on Blue Bayou. I'm going back someday, come what may, to
in case you were wondering why I decided to sing that last verse in Spanish, it's because Linda Ronstadt was half Mexican, half German, and she had a whole album in Spanish, Canciones de mi Padres, Songs of My Father, I believe. And she's just, I am so honored to be singing her songs right now because she's such an influence on my life and just an incredible vocalist. They just don't make them like her anymore, in my opinion.
Except for Tristan McIntosh.
Yeah. Are you guys ready?
Almost.
Yes. Well, here's a little, I'm sorry.
Go ahead. No, you're good. No, I was
just going to say, here's a little Buddy Holly song for you.
Yeah.
Well, that'll be the day that you say goodbye. That'll be the day that you make me cry. You say you're gonna leave me. You know it's a lie, 'cause that'll be the day that I die. Well, that'll be the day when you say goodbye. That'll be the day that you make me cry. You say you're gonna leave me. You know it's a lie, 'cause that'll be the day that I die. Well, you gave me all your loving and your toodle-doving, all your hugs and kisses and your money too. You kiss and hug me and you tell me, both the baby, that someday when I'll be true. Well, that'll be the day that you say goodbye. That'll be the day that you make me cry. You say you're gonna leave me. You know it's a lie, 'cause that'll be the day that I die. Cupid shot his dart, he shot it at your heart. So if we ever part, then I'll be blue. You kiss and hold me and you tell me, both the baby, that someday when I'll be true. Well, that'll be the day that you say goodbye. That'll be the day you make me cry. You say you're gonna leave me. You know it's a lie, 'cause that'll be the day that I die. Well, that'll be the day.
We're gonna do some serious slowing it down for you now, and we're gonna let Tristan and Mr. Adam Michael Rothberg on the keys, guitar, and vocals do something a little special for you.
Desperado, why don't you come to your senses? You've been out riding fences for so long now. Oh, you were a hard one. I know that you have your reasons, but these things that are pleasing you could hurt you somehow. Don't you draw the queen of diamonds, boy, she'll beat you if she's able. The queen of hearts is always your best bet. It seems to me some bad things have been laid upon your table, but you only want the things that you can't get. Desperado, you know you ain't getting younger. Your pain and your hunger is driving you home. Oh, and freedom, oh, freedom. Well, that's just some people talking. His prison is walking through this world all alone. Don't you think it calling in the wintertime?
you come to your senses? Come down from your fences. Open the gates. It may be raining, but there's a rainbow above. You better let somebody love you. You better let somebody love you before it's too Thank you, guys. Again, thank you all so much for coming. You didn't have to come, but it does mean a lot that you did. Now we're going to speed it up for you guys again. Let me excite myself again. I'm all sad now. Tambourine always cheers me up. Let's try this.
you're no good. Baby, you're no good.
Thank you very much, guys. You're so good.
One more for you. All right. We've got one more song for you guys this evening. Well, two more songs for you guys? I wonder what song we're doing next.
You know, the way this could go is we could do this song. You could clap, you know, ad nauseum and as loud as you could possibly imagine. And maybe, well, you know, we could come back and do another song. That's
you never know what happens if you clap loud enough.
If you clap loudly, things happen. Sorry, Tristan, you were going to say something. I keep interrupting.
I was going to say the same exact thing, but it's okay.
I've been cheated, been mistreated. When will I be loved? I've been put down, I've been pushed around. When will I be loved? When I find a new man, that one for mine, he always breaks my heart.
Thank you very much, guys.
Thank you.
What do you think? We have more time, yes?
Insist. We'll play one more song for you guys. Just one. Don't push it.
Thanks to everybody who put this show on. This is fabulous. You guys live in a wonderful place that supports music and arts, including Mayor Mac. We have some t-shirts over here. If you guys want some t-shirts after the show, please come and see us. We'll be over there. We can sign autographs. We can do whatever you like. Well, almost whatever you like. Junior just gave me a look. He's like, what? I didn't sign up for this.
He'll do whatever you like.
We would love to meet you. Say hello.
Devil in me, or is this the
For you guys, we're gonna take you to the land of the monkeys, where it all started with Mr. Michael Nesmith. We've loved playing for you guys. You have been absolutely fabulous.
Incredible.
You may be 300 people, but you seem like you're about 800, so thank you so much for welcoming us.
Boy who wants to love only me, yes, and I. Okay, it's for real this time. Thank you guys so much for coming out. I hope you had a good time and hope to see you again sometime.